The historical boat that was stuck on top of Niagara Falls for more than 100 years no longer sits there. It was knocked loose by a storm. On Halloween night, heavy winds and rains set the boat free.
It toppled over and pivoted about 150 feet, now just under 2,000 feet from its inevitable fate. The boat is headed straight for the edge of the Horseshoe Falls, and while the boat will be gone soon, the history it's brought to the Niagara Falls region will really live forever.